go, go, go!
Let's do this.
So it begins.
And so it begins, huh?
Like it's trying to get me in.
Well, there's openings, buddy.
It says it's joining game session, but it's still...
Okay. Hanging there, huh? Oh. I think it's because of that warning, Gil. I think he's using a lag switch.
I knew it.
All I got was vandalism, even though I hit it with a noob tube. Can't see much here because I'm all bloody.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Yay, I went and kill cam for once.
There you go. We got closer, we only got beat by 9.
Our level 2 might have screwed us over a little bit.
Oh well.
Yeah. Oh well, it is. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. Ace done good. You done good. I done so-so.
We're going to back out and pick up Gibson?
Yeah, he likes killing us. He don't mind.
Okay.
He has fun.
And we like killing him.
We like killing him, but... Yeah, right. He likes killing me because I'm easy pickings.
You got to be careful, though, because he is one of them douchebags that use that perk called Martyrdom.
But it was funny as hell.
Even your old Justin Trudeau ain't even happy about that when you use Martyrdom.
Get him, Gibson. Don't take no crap.
I'm impressed, Sam. I didn't have any idea you knew who that was.
Oh, yeah. I like their last name. Is it Trudeau? Hey, I'm smarter than I look and found.
Not by much.
Yeah, not by much.
Team deathmatch. That's good.
He's a salty Canadian. That's all that is.
Yeah, but you know what? You kind of asked for it, and he kind of delivered it to you.
Oh, you know, I would deliver it to him,
much.
But...
If you leave the door open, I'll slam it in place real quick.
Yeah. Hopefully this can't do that.
Well, son of a gun.
We've lost the lead. Dude, I got an afterlife and a double kill.
Holy cripe.
That's calm down, MLG.
Don't mess around, don't Todd. Take him out, buddy.
So, yeah, don't know how I did it.
Triple kill, but I backed out at the last second.
Nice.
Because I saw those two idiots get hit.
Well, if it's any consolation, I'm not close to getting any of that.
I got hard-boiled eggs for people.
I just fell into the building and died.
Anybody want any hard-boiled eggs?
I don't know where that came
really?
From. No, thank you.
You've got to be kidding me. Spawn and die. Oh, Steve's over there being Mr. I'm Awesome. Oh,
yeah, but I need.
That's cool.
I need to die though.
Where you at?
Where do you think
usual?
I am? Yeah.
Right.
Except I'm upstairs. I'm upstairs though.
Oh, that's not usual. I got killed trying to get to you.
Okay. It is what it is. It's not a big deal.
I mean, heck, you can just add to your kill streak, in all honesty. I can't get over
well, I figured
quick,
I'll die pretty quick that? Anyway. There you are. Enemy UAV is airborne. Attaboy. Thank you.
ain't it? Let me spawn. Now, Gibson, be nice.
Nice.
That's somebody's in the parties.
Getting them helicopter Wayne. Kills. Kick ass, buddy. Yeah. Kick ass.
There was a UAV for you off from my helicopter. I just got something killed the same enemy 5 times in a single match.
Nice.
I don't need to get another kill now. I'm done.
Did you get an airstrike out of that?
No. Did not. There's somebody in, you know where that car is? In that little room that we jumped through the window bit, right by where you're at?
Mm-hmm.
There's somebody was in there because I saw him shoot a guy. But, I was hoping he'd come up, but he never did.
Yeah, I think I got him.
Okay.
How farther are you from,
airstrike? Yeah. Just got it.
Yeah.
Why?
I need a couple more kills.
Are you AV going on?
I only need one more kill button. I could have. Gotcha.
Where was that?
Well, he already called it in, Mr. Campy Camp Camp Camper.
I just died. One short of my helicopter. Trying to play it safe. Oh well. It's fun while it lasted. I'm not allowed to get 2 helicopters in a game anyway.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Any consolation, I got him for you, Sam.
That is awesome, but I am 4-10, and I am just sucking it up.
Oh, Alaska. Thanks for catching
me. Picked on me.
Hey, Gibson, thank you for catching them bullets for Steve.
I had you lined up, and you took the first shot, my gun bounced.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me! God, I'm not paying attention to that or something. God, good. Come here, person. Oh, of course, somebody behind me. Alright.
Our UAV is online!
Oh my god! Jumped in the air and shot me. Wow. This is tight.
I saw that noob tube coming in at you, Steve.
Yeah, I know they wanted me. I shot this guy through that fence.
Nice.
Look at Mr. 16-4. Me down here at 6-12.
16-4.
Good game, man.
Like, they're going to move me out of the top 100 to this awful play and just give it to you.
Yeah, right.
I bet my KDs went down. Yeah, I'm down to a 1.23. Started out as 1.25.
Yeah, I gotta kill the same enemy 5 times in a single match. Rival 2. Must have done it before, huh?
Now, apparently I got lucky. I moved up to 95. Ain't because I played good, that's for sure.
How come I didn't get the thing for the highest score? I guess you only get that once, huh? For highest score and
you have to do it so many times and you've probably already done it by now.
Okay. I've already done it. Yeah, I had it and I just thought I just had one of them there. Why didn't I get it again? Guess I must only get it once.
We need to play vacant like 20 times.
Why?
Or I can get these kills real quick.
Okay. If you say so.
I mean, don't really matter. I gotta get 150 more kills after this with a red dot. I hate not having a silencer. It makes me feel like everybody knows where I'm at.
It does.
It's like I'm a red dot on the world's map.
Well, let's go with this weapon this time.
The hell. Oh, my free kill went is on our team now.
Yep.
Sorry about that. It happens. It happens. clear on the other side. I killed a guy and he blew up when I killed him.
God, I hate that class.
Oh my God, I was so proud of myself getting all the way across there, too.
Oh my God, I couldn't... I suck at video games.
Oh, dude.
I'm just gonna retire, move to Alaska, and become an accountant.
There you go.
I've heard it worked out pretty good for the other guy, no.
It's okay if you won't mind hunting and fishing. By the way, you know when I was telling you about that woman getting abducted and killed and ransomed and shit, Sam?
Yeah.
I watched the news this morning, and Fox News has it as... Oh shit, you noob tubing bastard. I could've used noob tubes too. It was on the news. On the national news.
Where was that at?
Kennewick, Washington, I think it is. It's in the state of Washington. I think Kennewick's the name of it.
Was there a reason? I mean,
well, I'm not 100% sure yet, to be honest with you. I'm just not, and the reason is because the police have said that, and the FBI have said that she knew her abductors, evidently. They're convinced she knew her abductors. So when you say, was there a reason, but they asked for a ransom, but they had already killed her before they had even asked for the ransom. The woman, they gave the money to them, and I don't know that they're not talking about that part of it. I think they must have put a tracer or something on it, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
So they could follow it, and they picked her up with the money. And when they did that, they then found out that she had already been killed, and then they found her alongside of a ditch in the road there.
Oh, jeez.
So, but that's a friend of mine's mother. I did not know the woman. But a friend of mine, it's her mother. She texted me when it happened, and I was telling Sam about it. But anyway, I mean, you know, you think, well, that is pretty strange, you got to admit, you know, but, like, it's not a normal thing that happened, you know. I never thought I'd know a person that was held for ransom or whatever, you know?
No kidding.
But, anyway,
God, I'm gonna have to move. There's nobody over here.
Yeah, I know. It's... Anyway, So where the hell? Oh shit! I just know where one of them is. Just found him.
Yeah. Hit me with an RPG right behind you.
Right, I didn't hit you with an RPG.
No,
there was
did.
Somebody
God
had a...
Dang it.
He took me out with an RPG.
Oh, okay.
Take a deep breath, Sam.
I'm moving my sensitivity up to a 11. Oh, whoops.
God dang it. Didn't even see that guy. I should have. I didn't. So I died.
God.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
Okay, I'm better.
Oh my God. My reflexes are like I'm 65 years old, for Christ's sakes. Even when I see him first, I lose the fucking speed thing. Yep, just lost it again. Of course, he's got a pistol, so running around like a maniac. I'm running around like a maniac and dying. I need to get to a spot where I can friggin' shoot somebody. I guess I ain't gonna have it. Oh, God, I hate this spawn right here. This is my worst. Hate it, hate it, hate it.
I'm knifing people. I'm shooting people. I'm missing people.
Yeah.
How did you not die?
Our UAV is online.
Oh, of course. I'm gonna have to camp. By the time I go around a corner, there's a guy sitting there waiting for me. Now I spawn and they're shooting noob tubes at me.
Enemy helicopter approaching.
And now we got a enemy helicopter on top of that.
Dip, dip, potato chip. Are they like overgrown or something? Calm me down.
We are in danger of losing the battle, comrades.
I am doing horribly this game. After a good game last game, I'm doing badly.
Yeah, I'm sucking the big one too.
Friendly airstrike on the way!
Hey, sir, Steve, there's one in our room where we camp in the exact spot where you're at.
How's that possible? Because I'm in the
other side.
Oh. On the other one.
Yeah, I see the bullets coming out.
I'm gonna be final freaking kill cam again. Nope, that's your teammate. Dang it!
We may have lost the battle, but not the war.
Well, guys, I gotta take a little bit of a break just to get some food. And then I'll be back, like, maybe 10, 15 minutes, so.
Alrighty, buddy.
Want us to get off, or are you gonna...
No, I'll be back.
I'll be back, too. I gotta go check on my food.
Check on his meat.
Yeah, maybe I can make it in time. If not, I'll get kicked.
Okay, I'm gonna stay in this party, but I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Alrighty, buddy.
Alright.
Of course, we'd get this spawn.
This is not one of my favorite maps, but I enjoy it sometimes.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I don't do real well in this map.
God, I can't hit nobody. My aim's off, everything's off. Of course, we're in our spawn now.
Of course.
Wow, I hit that dude right in the face.
tunnels down in that building straight ahead when you come through here, Sam. There's a guy up in that top level where the destruction zone is.
Ah, shit.
Enemy UAV is airborne!
Time to get blowed up. God, and there's a guy coming out from their team right where I was looking at. Figures. And I'll probably spawn at the other end now. No, actually I didn't. Oh, come on! Guy drills me right in my spawn. Sam, he's got to be over there in that side thing over there where you're at there.
Enemy UAV is airborne.
God damn it!
Our UAV is online! Ain't moving too much.
Thank you.
be like he was behind him.
Yeah, I know. I think he was in that
day. Yeah. Oh, damn, Sammy. I went up another level.
You did, you did.
You picking up Gibson?
Yeah, I'm gonna pick up Gibson for you, then I'm gonna back out just for a second.
Okay.
I gotta use the bathroom. Should be coming in. This will take a little bit. Alright. You guys are good. I'll be back.
Alright.
Definitely play a game while I'm gone.
Prisoners, comrades. Online.
Your boy ain't saying much. Is Steve and Ace back?
Steve's still in the game.
Steve's on mute, probably.
Oh, yeah, I did. You're right. I was on mute. Didn't know it.
Yeah.
I'm sitting here talking to Gibson, telling him there's guys around him and shit, and I'm on mute. God. That a boy.
Oh, so I've been playing this mobile game, Steve. It's about, it's like a football. It's called Rival Stars College Football. So you basically create your own college and everything. So what I done is, it unfortunately was not an option in Madden this year, or you can't even input your own names. But I came up with my own team, and they are the Alaskan White Walkers.
Okay.
It's a Game of Thrones parody.
All right. You're the leader on it now. I got to get off of here and go finish dinner because my wife's supposed to be home the next 5 minutes. So.
Alrighty. Don't want you getting grounded.
Yeah, can't get in trouble. Anyway, I'm going to get off here for a bit, and I'll be back on after dinner. Okay?
Alrighty.
All right. We'll see you guys later.
All right, then.
All right, bud.
See ya.
Oh, Ace is back.
Okay, I'll come in and join you, Warren.
All right. Ace, are you back, buddy?
Yeah, for a little while anyway.
All right.
Okay, you're going to have to send me another invite, because I accepted Gibson's first. I got maybe another hour.
Alrighty.
Come to find out, our refrigerator died today.
Uh-oh. I guess nobody will be calling you asking you if it's running away.
Nope.
Natural causes or foul play?
I believe natural causes.
These are because none of the kids are in the house anymore, so foul play is ruled out. So, I could see Ace got, he thought he heard a creeper behind it and hit it with a hammer a few times.
Let's do this, Marines.
Oh, these guys are like shooting really? Walls right away.
We came in to panic. I've already seen like 14 kills in 2 seconds. Though I did get my one kill to get my 1500, so I'm not all upset. I got last stand on, because this is my map that I don't like. So, I've got Juggernaut, last stand, noob tubes.
Time's almost up.
Hey, I'm not final kill. I mean, I can last stand, but I didn't die. I'm pretty happy about that. Somebody on that team just believed shooting that thing until he didn't have no more ammo. Now, did it go out Ace to where you're going to have to completely replace it, or is it a part that you can replace with it?
Unless they can fix it, it's going to have to be replaced. I don't know. It's probably not worth it. And we only bought it 4 years ago.
I don't know. We've had our fridge now, I think, for about 4 years. Had our other fridge for... I know 10 years. Oh, dang it. I did not want to play this map.
She's kicking herself in the head. Let's do this,
Marines. She might be, you know, slapping her head because she made a mistake.
No, she leaned the boots into us.
We've taken the lead.
Oh, I got first blood. All right, let's back up, boys. Already in spawn over on the far side. Mm-mm. No!
God, I suck.
I was meaning to ask you. Freaking spawned. Okay, as I was gonna say, I was meaning to ask you if you had any interest in starting a new world on Minecraft. It always helps if you get yourself off of mute.
God damn it. See, I hardly ever play that anymore. We could, I don't... yeah.
I got kicked.
You did? Team killed?
Dude kept getting in my way. And I literally mean that. Just, I'd get in a corner and he'd get me piled up in it.
Well, you want me to back out, or us to back out? Unless it's Gibson.
I went over to Minecraft for a little bit.
Yeah, then I'll probably just get off.
Yeah, I just, I'm gonna take a
no,
break.
No, I don't, dude, I know. It's frustrating after a while.
Yeah, all the new dudes are coming up now.
Damn, we just got our asses kicked.
Oh, look at that. I was top of the list. 7 and 7. Jeez.